used to be a poet. Thank you. Cousin Tommy. Chrissy used to be a poet. Yeah, beautiful, beautiful. So I'm just going to read one excerpt from the poem. I'm just going to, it's water. Anyways, no, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I won't do, but if you find me later in the after party, I'll happily do a dramatic reading. I will happily, absolutely find me. I'll read it. I got it. It's sparkly and green. Okay. Third grade Christie's mind. Beautiful. Okay.